China EV Post reports that Zeekr delivered 15,655 vehicles in July. This is a 22.14% drop from June's 20,106 vehicles, but a 30.04% increase from last July's 12,039 vehicles. The decline is due to a three-week production line upgrade starting late July. Zeekr aims to deliver 30,000 units in a single month by the fourth quarter. So far in 2024, Zeekr has delivered 103,525 vehicles, up 89.36% year-on-year. The company's cumulative deliveries have reached 300,158 vehicles. You are listening to Yuan News.